Rectangle DEFA below is a 3x4 rectangle with DC equals CB equals BA. What is the area of the bat wings, the shaded area? Now to start off, I'm going to say that AF has length 4 and EF has length 3. We also know that DC is equal to CB, which is also equal to BA. So if we label all three sides X, we know that 3X is equal to 3, so X must be equal to 1. Now the secret to solving this problem is not to look for the area of the bat wings directly, but to subtract the areas of these smaller triangles from the area of the rectangle. So to do that, first we need the area of the rectangle, which is 3 times 4, which is 12. Now we need the area of these triangles. They have base 1 and height 4, or you could say base 4 and height 1. Either way, the areas of both triangles are 4 times 1 over 2, which is 2. So these have area 2. So we subtract 4 from 12 and we get 8. So 8 is the area of this trapezoid. We could have found the area of the trapezoid directly, but I just, you know, wanted to do it this way. Now all we need to find is the area of these two triangles right here. Now we know their bases, but we don't know their heights. So to find these heights, we're going to use similarity. We notice that because this is a rectangle, DA is parallel to EF. So this and this, those two angles will be congruent because they're alternate anterior angles. And this angle and this angle are also alternate anterior angles, so they'll also be congruent. And these two angles are vertical angles, so they're also congruent. Which means, because all of the angles of both triangles are congruent, they're similar. And we notice that the base of this triangle is 3 times larger than the base of this triangle. So, the height of this triangle must also be 3 times larger than the height of this triangle. We'll call this height 3x and this height x. Now, we know this side of the rectangle has length 4. So this length right here must also have length 4. It must be 4. So this length right here must also have length 4. So 3x plus x is equal to 4. 4x is equal to 4. So x is equal to 1. So this height is 1, and this height is 3. Now we can find the area of these two triangles. The area of this first triangle is 1 times 1 over 2, which is 1/2. And the area of this second triangle is 3 times 3 over 2, which is 9 over 2. So our answer is 8 minus 1 over 2 minus 9 over 2, which is equal to 8 minus 5, which is equal to 3. So our answer is C.